Hey everyone, what's going on? Greg here again from Team Blast. So, if you change your business address, the way to update that address is quite different than Google My Business. I want to walk you through it. So, if you Bing TM Blast right now, it's going to show 229 Washington Street, Suite 305. That's the wrong address. I just moved in October to a different city. And when I search for that, I'm realizing that Bing is showing the wrong address. And that's actually because something that I did, not something that they did. So, let me walk you through it. So, initially, what I did was that I went to Bing Places for Business, I went to TM Blast, and I went to the edit. Pencil icon at the very top. And I changed the address. Then I click save. The problem was that Bing has all this legacy data for my Saratoga Springs location. I've been there since 2020. So click data, just, their mapping data, street view, everything like that has just been saved for 4 years now. I've been in Saratoga Springs. So that's why they're kind of still showing Saratoga Springs when you Bing the name TM Blast. Instead, what you're supposed to do is this. I'm going to change the tab to show you my new location. You want to click on not the pencil edit. You want to click on mark as closed. So I did that. So down here, I clicked on mark as closed for the new for the old location. You can see now it's going to say publish ETA is the 18th of November. Today is November 11th. So in about a week or so, give or take, this should go live. It should be marked as closed. What happens is that from the Bing ranking signals, they're going to see two locations for TM Blast. One is marked as closed. It's like a 90% D value right there because they're already going to say this is not open. We're not going to recommend it. We're going to show the Ballston Spa location because that's the one that's actually open. So you mark the old one as closed. You don't edit the address. You mark it as closed. Then you create a new Bing Places for Business account, which is what I did. I put in the new address. You go through the normal verifications. It might be a postcard. It could be you can talk to chat support, whatever it is, to get it verified, which I did. And then I can confirm that by when you click on view listing on Bing Maps, you can see that Bing has already verified that I'm in Ballston Spa. And eventually, what's going to happen is that when you Bing the name TM Blast, it's going to show only the Ballston Spa location. They say it takes a few months for the Saratoga one to be completely removed. But for the most part, again, think of it as like a 90% D value. You want to mark the old location as closed. Don't just change the edit address. So, if you have any questions of, if you're having a hard time with this, Bing has a phenomenal support section. So you want to click on troubleshoot over here and you want to go to contact support. And from here, it's going to pull up a chat window. You're going to change this to wherever you are. So for me, it'd be United States. And you will open up a chat support. As you can see here, it's going to then default to English chat with us. They are open Monday through Friday, normal business hours. I've always had very quick responses from Bing for all of my clients and even for myself. You can start a support ticket. If you notice the same issue with your account, they will walk you through how to fix it. And they can even do it on your behalf if you have any problems with it, how to mark the old location as closed. So, anyway, again, with local SEO, if you're having this problem where if you search for your name and you're seeing your old address, you need to mark it as closed. That should fix it. That's going to help with NAP, name, address, phone number. It's going to help with Bing rankings, more Bing visibility, traffic, phone calls, directions, everything like that. And it can also probably help with Google too, because it's just another listing that's going to confirm where your business is located. Anyway, I hope this video was helpful. If you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out. And as always, have a good rest of your day.